We are counting down a kickoff with just about 2 days remaining until the Saints playoff game against the Cardinals. And you know what? The fans out there, you included, you're ready. But there are certain things you need to know or watch out for if you do plan on tailgating. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle, he is on your side live. So, Travers, what will the city be cracking down on for this game?
Well, Randy, simply put, the city will be cracking down on what it calls illegal tailgating. Basically, people who have tailgates that are selling food and drinks. Now, the city has done this during some big primetime Saints games. They've had inspectors out in force basically seeing if people were selling food, beer, drinks, and they were fining them. Now, if you do plan on having a tailgate and you do want to sell anything, any kind of hamburger or food or drink, you got to go down to City Hall. You have about an hour and a half left to get a permit. They cost anywhere between $50 to $750. But the good news is if you just want to have a normal tailgate, grill with your friends, have something to drink, and not sell anything, well, you're fine. You don't need any type of permit whatsoever.
So, Travers, what about ticket scalping?
Well, ticket scalping is a big issue. The police department tells us they will be out in force cracking down. We've all seen some of these wild prices that tickets are being sold for in the hundreds, if not thousands of dollars. This video that you're about to look at, that you are looking at, is from a couple of years ago. It was the last playoff game in the city of New Orleans, May 2008, when the Hornets were in the playoffs. We captured a lot of people out scalping tickets, doing all those kind of things. It is illegal within 700 feet of the Superdome, and police tell us they will have undercover or officers out in force enforcing scalping. They say if you want to buy tickets, please do it from a legitimate ticket broker.